This is 6 kills in 1 true grit. If you have played the mission Blake's Law, you must make a replay, as I had to do. I was a sharpshooter at the time, and I was not aware of the true grit in the assault character. I remember, though, there was a lot of soldiers perfect for the true grit. This challenge is very easy if you take the guide. Even a blind man can do it. Now we is in the bivouac. You must play at night, so set the time and make other arrangements. Now we go down the hill. Now use your drone. And you will find where she is. Now you have her. Now we sneak in. I just tell you, you cannot go to the place without playing the mission. Because I've tried that and then there's only a few soldiers. So you must replay the mission if you haven't played it before. Have you played it before? Then you must make a replay. No problem in that. And don't get spotted.
Psycho on a good day. I've never seen him as mad as he was. Holy hell in heaven, that assassin came in like a ninja. Took down so many people.
Now it's safe to go back. I recommend you do exactly as I do in the video. This is foolproof.
Just, you're upsetting me, okay?
Now up all the stairs. Just up, up. Now speak to her.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aurora.
No is anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
I've caught it. Now you go back to the same BUARC you came from. Fast travel now. Now you see all the soldiers. There's more than 8 in a group. And now for a little swim. And now come the swimming.
face to anyone with more than two stripes till I had Skell back.
Now you have all the soldiers ready to be killed. And be ready with your grit when you start shooting.
I don't want any surprises. Yeah, I thought I saw something earlier, so, you know, good luck.
If I were Blake, I'd be pissed too.
Sucks to be those folks. That's some crazy ninja assassin.
And we start now. Okay, we rank up. So it is finished, and now we say goodbye for a nice time.